The climate issue is totally connected to the social issue. It's the poorer people who suffer most from climate changes, and it's the poorer people who actually have much less CO2 emissions than richer people. So what we need to do, what we need to do is we need to make sure that we get the bigger polluters to pay more. That's companies and also richer people. And for example, we're talking about a CO2 price, which we then want to repay per person. So that means that lower incomes have more from it, and also people with less CO2 emissions.
So is that?